that's never failing. Let mercy fall on me. Everyone needs forgiveness, the kindness of a Savior, the hope of nations.
Hey YouTube, this is DK James 5, and I'm trying to back it up some so you can see my hair. Drinking the last of my latte that my hubby made. Okay, as you can see, I have a new protective style, which I like. It's big hair. This is my dream, like this is my goal length hair. Like this is my hair, I would like it to be, I would like my hair to be this length. I wouldn't say stretch, like even if it's not stretch, you know, if I just twisted my hair in wet hair, this is the length. So I know it would take me some time to get here, because I'm going to tell you this, I've been natural 4 years. I dealt with breakage, haven't really talked about it. It's just because I wear my hair back in puffs, haven't, especially during my weight loss. I put little to no emphasis, you know, on my hair. It was just basic, just doing stuff, not really doing a lot of deep conditioning, not doing hot oil treatments, which I know this stuff is good for our hair. It's just, so from now, I'm kind of starting fresh, you know. I'm not doing a big chop over again, but I'm saying I want to start protective styling more, so to give my hair a break so it can grow and retain length. And I know if I did these things, like I haven't been moisturizing and sealing and things like that, which I know I should, but I haven't. But I want to get back to that. Anyways, I just want to come on here and show you my protective style. I think it looks so cute. I always do the same crochet braids all the time. This time I decided, you know what, I'm going to try different hair. Actually, I got this hair a while back. I just never used it, and I thought, you know, I'm going to go ahead and do it. And I asked Gabrielle, also known as Chocolate Tresses here on YouTube, and she sent me this video. And I watched it, and it's very, I'm telling you, I'm going to put a link in the description box. It's very simple, it's easy. Well, it's easy to me because I've been doing my braids for a while. And but I haven't done crochet braids in a while. This was the first time I did really good cornrows, like since you can see. I'm really bad at doing the cornrows, but this time I actually did a good job. And so I did 12 cornrows, like she said in the video. And the hair I used was the Free Tress braid. Water wave, and it's 22 inches, and I cut it in half because I don't want it longer than this. I want it to look realistic, you know, and I don't want some super long, you know, hair. But this is just, oh, and plus, because I don't want it to be hot, you know, I like how I can put this back and put it back in a clip or something. And
I can already tell I was working out in this hair, I was like, oh boy, I'll make sure and put it back or something. But I made sure and got the part. This hair is supposed to be back. Hold on. Like she said, to get it, you know, to make a part there. And also doing it like this, I can focus on my edges and, you know, and moisturizing them. I didn't do it too tight. Like I said, I started back and I started putting the braids in further back. So it's not too tight like I normally, like I thought it would. But, yeah, the color is 1B. She said to use 3 packs. I haven't used all of my 3 packs yet, but if you can see, okay, back here towards the bottom part, I don't know if you can see that. I still need to fill that part in the back to fill it out even more. So it'll be fuller, like towards the bottom part. That's all I need to do. And it'll probably most likely take up this. You know, so yeah, that's this is my hair. So this is how I look, and I was wondering how's it gonna look on me, because you know how people have different, I have a longer face, so I was thinking, how is this going to look on me? because I don't think her face isn't as long as mine. So I was hoping that it was going to turn out good, you know, just like how hers is. So you can look at her video, and then you can see how it looks on me, you know, because it still looks great. You know, I'm actually going to do my sister's hair. And, but yeah, my husband liked it, and I just really like it because I just like it. Something is new. It gives me an idea of how it's going to be to have bigger hair, like a twist out and things. So just want to come here, and I like shaking my hair. Can you tell that I like it? Okay. So, I hope, you can buy this hair at gmbshair.com. You can get really good deals on, that's where I got this hair from. Or you can just go to your local beauty supply store. But I prefer just ordering it online. But yes, so I got the color 1B. Maybe one of these days I've never tried color. So maybe I might add a little brown in there or something the next time I do this. I don't know. My sister is an expert at that. And so, you know, I just like to try something new instead of just the same. I always did those same crochet braids, and so I'm glad I tried something different. And thank you, Chocolate Tresses, for doing the video. And it's very simple, you guys. She shows how to do it, and she shows how to do the cornrow. I did exactly how she said to do it. It was very simple. That's how I learned how to do some of these styles on my hair, just by watching YouTube videos. So this is my hairstyle I'm wearing for about 2 to 3 months, hopefully. And maybe have a little couple of weeks break and then put it back in, because I'm really seriously wanting to retain a lot of length right now. So I know I'm 4 years natural. I know that my hair should be a lot longer, but see, the thing is, I understand things I should have done, could have done, but I didn't. But you know what? It is what it is. So just wanted to come on here and let you guys know about my hair. And what else? I'm going to do a video soon to show you how to make banana nut cookies. This isn't hair related. Banana nut cookies, and it's, if you follow me on Facebook, you would see, you've already seen the recipe, but there's no butter in it, there's no sugar in it, and there's no wheat flour in it. Also, a new book I'm reading is Wheat Belly. So just a lot of stuff that I want to talk about in future videos. But okay, so until next time, you guys have a blessed day. Let me know what protective styles you're wearing. And until next time, you guys have a blessed day. And remember to love the hair and body God gave you. Bye.